Alright, so I'm gonna show you today how to import music from a different program to your iTunes and then how to put it on your iPod. So first thing you're going to want to do is open your iTunes. Should be a little icon on your desktop. Open it up. Mine's already opened. Next, you want to go to File. You want to go to Library and you're going to import a playlist. Now, you're going to want to go to My Documents. And if you didn't buy your music, you're gonna most likely have a different program. I used LimeWire. So you're gonna open that, and you're gonna have all these little other folders, subfolders. And you're gonna click Saved. And then all your saved music that you downloaded will be in here. So you're gonna click on any one song, and you're just gonna open it. And then it'll come, it should be in your recently added or your music, but we'll go to recently added. And then all the music that you added, you imported, will be in here. So, and then that's how you import the music. Down to get it on your iPod is very simple. If you want to do one song, you're just going to click the song and drag it into your name, your iPod's name. Secondly, if you want to do all your songs, just click Control A. That should highlight everything. And then all the songs that you imported, just drag them over your name, and then it should download. I just have music, my music, and then my music videos, which I have none of. But that's the video. Thanks for watching.